Investing in Chinese stocks like Alibaba, JD or Tencent has been really painful in the last few years, but here on this channel we really believe that there are a lot of value on Chinese companies. And our bullish thesis is not because Chinese companies are trading at a lower valuation when compared to the US. We really believe that there are a lot of arguments, and we really believe investing in Chinese stocks could be a really good long-term investment. And in this video we'll talk about our bullish thesis.